Jordan Walker is our running back MVP. Jordan, tell me, especially as a running back, if you were to make a mistake, what do you think you need to be doing to be resilient?
If you make a bad play or mess up, just keep getting back on track.
The view is amazing.
That's a pretty highlighted position. So I guess that you'd be feeling a big leadership role. How are you going to do that next year?
Just get my team hooked up.
What are your plans for the offseason?
I'm in the weight training for the run last year. Probably run track and team.
So were you excited about how you performed today? Did you meet your expectations?
I thought I could have done a little better.
So what do you think you'll do differently to be ready next year?
Work harder, get faster.
Is there any advice that you'd give to somebody that's ready for a combine?
Just work on catching, get faster.
Up to the big tall 54.